I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. And the Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Pagani runs Tikva Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
And then we gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to bring us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
He shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
Thank you. fucking tank? Of course I'm gonna take it.
What?
It's my godly duty where I see it.
Ventilate that asshole!
Gonna put you down! Aw, shit, I'm shot!
Come dressing with a motherfucker your own size.
We got ourselves a guest! Oh. I'm stuck here, boy!
Going out like that? Getting out of here! Pound it!
New wheels in Tickfall.
Hey, I'll get her out to you. Right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
I'm in Tickfall, just about out of everything.
No can do, friendo. Maybe next time.
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
Shit, I'm caught up at the moment. Apologies.
Junior's looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil. Say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Harlan being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano? That'll light a fire in the ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Guess what?
Good. Call me if you need me.
Was I the only one who heard that?
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Who's here? I'm serious, man.
Yep. I'll stop until I find you, boy.
Bud! Stop fucking around!
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
I'm not hearing things, am I?
He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits!
I got 5 dibs on it, spider woman!
Trying to ask me.
at it again. Go to boat, spare my life.
They're right behind us.
Monji, run. Run for your lives.
Just go.
I gotta call the cops.
The law must be notified.
Go, go, go.
Wait him!
Fire him!
We have to got lucky.
Out of ammo!
Get past us.
That's that, Dan.
Shit.
Now where to go?
Over there!
for cover. Get me to a goddamn hospital.
Where are those big balls now, Junior? If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Huh, you're shitting me. Don't worry, they're on their way.
Lincoln, you a White Walls man? I'm thinking probably not.
I just picked up this call between Mr. Frank Pagani and Tommy Marcano. The first voice you're gonna hear is Frank's.
The fuck you mean it's gone? He came in and killed everybody.
Christ, what a goddamn mess. I never seen Sal so pissed. You gotta get your ass back here, like, right fucking now!
Sal's pissed? What about me, huh? Down here busting my ass, and now I have to deal with this shit?
I told you
I'd take care of you, and I stand by that. When you're back in town and things calm down, I'll make it right.
Yeah, well, you fucking better. Boat's taking off here in a few minutes. I gotta finish up with some things. Then I'll fly back when I can.
I checked with Vessel Traffic Services, and they're expecting the Tanager to arrive any time now. Frank's a slippery bastard, so I have no idea where he'll end up once he's back in the city. His car is on the Tanager, though. And from what I hear, he loves that goddamn thing.
So if I can get onto the boat and plant this, I'll be able to track wherever he goes.
It's the same model we used against the Soviets. It has a mercury-based trigger. Once you see the signal, just follow it.
After I put this onto his car, I'll take apart the rest of his district. No sense in leaving any loose ends.
I'm sure Frank will appreciate your thoroughness.
I'm in Tickfall, just about out of everything.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Guess we...
punishment that's good to the last golden crust.
Stop.
It's in the water.
New order. W.
Check this out.
That didn't sound right. Y'all hear that?
Guy challenges Swag to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy, doesn't show.
And that's his car?
What?
Got...
happened, Varga?
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah. Pablo Duarte. You with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
Again, then hurry the fuck up. Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace. Hurry the fuck up.
Huh?
Holy fuck!
He's over here!
Go feed you to my fucking horse!
Look at that crazy ass.
Boys!
Don't you stand there! One!
I'm on to you, buddy.
Face to face!
You and me, motherfucker!
Gonna blow his ass up!
I'm pinned too!
I'm in Tickfall. Just about out of everything.
I'll head your way now.
This weather.
Everything you see is
for sale. Let me see what you got.
Good. Call me if you need.
The pigs in Tickfall need a back off.
You got it.
I'm assuming we ain't grabbing.
To you, buddy.
Lob a fucking Molotov!
Lit Molotov, going out!
Got me jammed!
Tickfall need a back off.
Got you. Thank you.